You know Johnny Tightlips from The Simpsons? Who ain't seen nothing nohow? He's based on a real guy. Frank Gusenberg was a contract killer for the mob. He was also a victim of the St. Valentine's Day massacre, and the only victim still alive when the police found them. And famously, when the police asked him, "Who shot you?" he said, "No one."